Norian is 2 years old. He was born with a rare congenital condition. It's called arthrogryposis multiplex congenita. The doctors at home in Virginia had no idea what it was. So that's how we ended up here in Shriners Hospital in Philadelphia. Dr. VB and Dr. Z are two of the best specialists for arthrogryposis in the country. We didn't know how much longer we could afford the train to travel back and forth.
Is a great mechanism for us to meet up with people we can help. I have more opportunity to fly than I have reasons to fly, and this fits beautifully for me.
My name is Rihanna Gates. I just had my 12th birthday. I thank Angel Flight because they helped me see how my worn out.
Is this your first mission, Joan?
Yes, it is.
And what'd you think?
It was a wonderful mission. I had a wonderful pilot.
It's just very rewarding to be able to take something that you love doing and give back a little bit to folks that are in need.